Hello everyone, welcome back again with us at World Army Channel. The Mitsubishi F-15J Eagle is a twin-engine, all-weather air superiority fighter based on the McDonnell Douglas F-15 Eagle in use by the Japan Air Self-Defense Force. The F-15J was produced under license by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries. The subsequent F-15DJ and F-15J Kai variants were also produced. Japan is the largest customer of the F-15 Eagle outside the United States. In addition to combat, F-15DJ roles include training. The F-15J Kai is a modernized version of the F-15J. In late October 2019, the government of Japan has requested the upgrade of up to 98 F-15J aircraft to a Japanese Super Interceptor configuration consisting of up to 103 APG-82-V1 active electronically scanned array radar, includes 5 spares. 116 Advanced Display Core Processor 2 Mission System Computer, includes 18 spares. And 101 ALQ-239 Digital Electronic Warfare System, DUES, includes 3 spares. Also included are Joint Mission Planning System, JMPS with software, training and support. Selective Availability Anti-Spoofing Module, SARSM. ARC-210 Radio, Aircraft and Munition Integration and Test Support. Ground Training Devices, including Flight and Maintenance Simulators. Support and test equipment, software delivery and support. Spare and repair parts, communications equipment. Facilities and construction support, publications and technical documentation, personnel training and training equipment. U.S. Government and Contractor Engineering, Technical and Logistics Support Services, studies and surveys, and other related elements of logistical and program support. The estimated total program cost is $4.5 billion. The U.S. government has approved the potential sale of a major upgrade package for a significant portion of Japan's F-15J Eagle fleet that would bring them up to a standard called the Japanese Super Interceptor, or JSI. Jets in this configuration would get new active electronically scanned array radars, improved mission computers, updated electronic warfare suites, and more. Boeing has completed a direct commercial sale, DCS agreement with Mitsubishi Heavy Industries to implement upgrades to Japan's F-15J Eagle fleet in August 2020. An artist's impression released by Boeing to accompany its announcement depicts an upgraded Japanese F-15 carrying a large missile on its centerline station. This appears to confirm long-held ambitions to equip these fighters with Lockheed Martin's AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile. The F-15JS arsenal could potentially grow to include additional ordnance, such as hypersonic weapons that are in development in Japan. Long-awaited upgrades to Japan's Eagles would take 98 aircraft to F-15JSI Japanese Super Interceptor standard with the addition of a new electronic warfare system, new avionics, new weapons, and possibly more. Following a similar operational model to the one adopted by the U.S. Air Force with the F-15EX, the Japanese Air Self-Defense Force will use its upgraded Eagles to complement its large planned force of Lockheed Martin F-35. Targeting 98 upgraded Eagles aligns with the JASDF's plans to only recapitalize around half of its F-15J fleet, the rest being swapped for 105 F-35A as outlined in the medium-term defense program. MHI built 163 F-15J and 36 two-seat F-15DJ under license, plus 14 aircraft that were assembled by McDonnell Douglas at its St. Louis plant, in Missouri. Unlike the USAF, which has decided to buy brand new F-15EX from Boeing instead of upgrading its existing F-15C, Tokyo IS will retain its 1980s vintage F-15J and upgrade them with features from the Advanced Eagle, which is now the production standard aircraft. Boeing had previously offered the USAF an extensive package of upgrades for its Eagles dubbed F-15-2040C. However, it has instead opted to recapitalize the fleet with up to 200 F-15EX. The direct commercial sale means MHI will act as the prime contractor for the work, with Boeing saying it will provide MHI with retrofit drawings, ground support equipment and technical publications for the upgrade of the first two F-15J aircraft to the Japan Super Interceptor configuration. The upgrade is built around the same core avionics as the F-15EX, with the Raytheon APG-82V1 active electronically scanned array, AESA radar, and Boeing's Advanced Display Core Processor 2, ADCP2, which it calls the world's most advanced mission computer. The DSCA solicitation also does not include life extension efforts to the F-15J airframe. A brand new F-15EX is supposed to have a useful life of an amazing 20,000 flight hours. Nor does it include provision for Boeing's new 11x19-inch large area display, LAD, its low-profile head-up display, HUD, however the Boeing media release mentions an all-new advanced cockpit system. It's not clear if this refers to the LAD or another less extensive upgrade such as the F-15CS passive attack display, which is used to display a number of information sets, including imagery from the ANAAQ-33 Sniper Advanced Targeting Pod for air-to-air visual identification. The upgrade package also notably lacks any mention of an infrared search and track (IRST) sensor. This is particularly important for the F-15JSI as it faces future stealthy threats in the air defense mission now and into the future. Its omission suggests that MHI could be looking to integrate a domestic solution for this important capability. Japan has extensively explored an integrated IRST system for the F-15J, and last year a new indigenous podded IRST system was observed during flight testing aboard an F-4EJ Phantom II. While dubbed a Super Interceptor, the addition of the APG-82V1 AESA radar and joint air-to-surface standoff missile tips a nod to multirole capabilities. This radar is now retrofitted to USAF F-15E Strike Eagles and is the system chosen for the F-15EX. In 2017, there were initial reports that Japan wanted to transform its F-15s into cruise missile carriers for long-range strike missions. USAF F-15E Strike Eagles are already equipped to carry the extended-range version of the AGM-158, known as JASSMER, as well as JASSM. Strike Eagles from the 366th Fighter Wing recently used the weapons in combat operations in Syria. The new AESA radar will provide the F-15JSI with impressive new air-to-ground capabilities and would also enable them to perform maritime patrol and interdiction missions. Indeed, Japan could also look to purchase Lockheed Martin's AGM-158C long-range anti-ship missile, or LRASM. Until now, only Israel has sought to transform F-15ABCD fighters into multirole platforms. Japan is also developing indigenous hypersonic weapons, as detailed here. In the Boeing media release that accompanied the formal announcement of the USAF F-15EX contract, the company said, "The F-15EX carries more weapons than any other fighter in its class and can launch hypersonic weapons up to 22 feet long and weighing up to 7,000 pounds. Like the F-15EX, Japan's upgraded Eagles could also be kitted out to act as weapons trucks and be able to carry the kind of large hypersonic weapons that are in development. The F-15JSI could also field Japan's new indigenous air-to-air missile in the shape of the advanced AIM-4B, but Japan has also expressed interest in the AIM-120 Advanced Medium-Range Air-to-Air Missile, AMRAAM, which is smaller than the AIM-4B and offers a shorter maximum engagement range. Japan has implemented a number of small upgrades for its F-15JS over the years, but most have become bogged down in budgetary and political issues. In recent years, the JASDF F-15s have received Link 16 data link connectivity, and some aircraft are equipped to enable pilots to wear the joint helmet-mounted queuing system, known as JHMCS. These upgrades will deliver critical capability for national and collective self-defense, in which the F-15J plays a key role. At the same time, they will provide MHI and our partners in Japan's aerospace defense industry with an opportunity to enhance their own extensive engineering capabilities, said Will Schaffer, Boeing Japan president, referring to F-15JSI. The JASDF is facing a torrent of airspace incursions from Chinese military aircraft, and the number of scrambles undertaken by its F-15JS continues to rise. Keeping the F-15J reliable and relevant will be key to maintaining air sovereignty around the island nation's territory. Enhanced F-15JS will also serve to help fill out Japan's air combat capability until the fielding of Japan's next-generation stealth fighter, which will replace the JASDF's Mitsubishi F-2 fighters by the mid-2030s. In the meantime, the F-15JSI upgrade, along with F-35 procurement, will support the JASDF's immediate needs. Boeing says MHI is now developing a detailed modification plan for the 98 F-15s and that it will prepare its facilities and workforce for the induction and upgrade of up to 98 aircraft beginning in 2022. This is the latest in a series of renewed business opportunities for Boeing with the F-15, both in terms of new builds and upgrades. It seems that the F-15JSI upgrade is set to ensure Eagles continue to defend Japan well into the future. Thanks for watching, and as always, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos.